I don't know if you heard the last guest. He said that what he found, what struck him was the banality of evil, just how ordinary looking this man was or is.
I mean, I think we've seen that in the 16 years since 9/11, back when we had the original guys, the Al-Qaeda guys. We would have them in to talk to us in CIA prisons about what they knew about Al-Qaeda, to give us classes in terrorism. So from day one, you have this perception that the people we're seeing are the face of evil, that if you saw them, in some ways they might be different from the person you would see every day on the street. If you talk to them, they might be extreme. Some of the people we talk to all the time, Don, the kinds of people you might see every day, they just have a switch go on.
Yeah, absolutely. And Paul, you know, we see this picture of the suspect, Saipov, holding a paintball gun and a BB gun. Why have those guns?